I ate them. Yeah, that's right. I ate the divorce papers, Charles. I ate them with ketchup. They were good. You probably want me to get serious about our divorce? The thing is, you always called our marriage a joke. I ate them. Yeah, that's right. I ate the divorce papers, Charles. I ate them with ketchup. They were good. You probably want me to get serious about our divorce? The thing is, you always called our marriage a joke.
So first, I disconnect the cable where it joins the front wheel. Next, I get one of those high-speed electric drills. And I connect that up to the end of the cable in such a way that when the drill turns, the numbers spin backwards.
I'm coming in the Cherokee gasoline. There's steam on the windscreen. Take it, take it. Wheels bouncing like a trampoline. When I get to where I'm going, gonna have you trembling.
Oh, then, my father, will you permit that I shall stand, a wandering vagabond, my rights and royalties taken away perforce and given away to upstart upfirths? Wherefore was I born? Should that my cousin king be king of England, it must be granted I am the Duke of Lancaster.
First they broke all my fingers, and then they broke both my feet. Squeezed my skull until it cracked and had their way with me. No one knew I was carrying a baby.
I ate them. Yeah, that's right. I ate the divorce papers, Charles. I ate them with ketchup. They were good. You probably want me to get serious about our divorce? The thing is, you always called our marriage a joke. I ate them. Yeah, that's right. I ate the divorce papers, Charles. I ate them with ketchup. You always called our marriage a joke. So, let's use logic here. If A, we never had a serious marriage, then B, we can have a serious divorce. So, let's use logic here. If A, we never had a serious marriage, then B, we can have a serious divorce. No, we can't.